Hi, I'm Leanna Guy, Executive Director of the Pregnancy Care Center in Augusta, and I'd like to tell you about an exciting ministry that's coming to El Dorado, Kansas. The Pregnancy Care Center has been serving families in Butler County and the surrounding area since 1998. In that time, we've served the needs of many women, babies, and their families. In the past 3 years, we've helped 353 women and men through their pregnancies, childbirth, and parenting. We want to bring that same commitment to families in El Dorado. We know that there are women in Butler County who are choosing to terminate their pregnancies. From 2006 to 2010, there were 367 pregnancies in this county that ended in abortion. Imagine 18 kindergarten classes no longer in existence. Although the abortion rate in Butler County has fallen significantly, it's still too high. But we have a solution. All across America, groups of concerned Christians have worked together to open pregnancy resource centers, much like ours in Augusta, safe places where women facing an unplanned pregnancy can come for help. We offer women and their families support and alternatives to abortion, encouraging them with healthy choices, empowering them to choose life for their babies. Opening a pregnancy medical clinic in El Dorado will enable us to offer ultrasound, pregnancy diagnosis, and other medical services. Ultrasound is an exciting tool we can implement to bring the reality of a real, living child to its mother. Seeing the little life that God has knit together in her womb can make a life-saving difference. Pregnancy medical clinics offering ultrasound report seeing over 90% of their abortion-minded clients choosing life. This is compared to only 20% of those clients choosing life without an ultrasound. We want to see those same results here in Butler County. Choices Medical Clinic of Wichita has offered to partner with us in this mission. We're excited to have that experience and expertise and look forward to bringing their success to our community. Our victory will be made possible through people like you. We get no government funding or grants. When this clinic opens, it will be because of your generosity and your desire to put faith into action. We welcome your time, talents, and donations as they will be important in accomplishing this work God has given us. If you'd like more information, contact us today. Hopefully one day, a clinic like ours would not be needed because abortion would be unthinkable. Until then, help us as we stand in the gap for these babies and their families.